gas in the dirt bike.
Oh no?
No. And it's not enough time. Looks nice, huh? Hit me right in my face. Thank you. Honda can't keep up with the Yamahas. What's going on?
I don't know, this thing's making a weird noise.
From the engine?
I don't know, it's hard to tell where it's coming from.
You want me to shut it off? I'll shut off mine and listen.
Well, no, it's only when, like here and now I can't hear it. It's like when I pull in the clutch to slow down.
Yeah.
Oh. I noticed it the last time I was out too, but I don't know what it is.
Oh. This one looks...
Here, dude. Let's see if you can hear it.
What's happening to it?
Just kind of get up to like third or fourth gear.
Yeah.
And then kind of like roll.
Just clutch in and roll.
Yeah, kind of clutch in and roll. How do you use this thing?
Yeah, just clutch in and start. It's in gear. It's in gear. You know how to right clutch. Clutch in. Yeah, it's in first gear already.
Okay, you go ahead.
Like the wheel, there's like some like rubbing, but that can be from your rotors or something, but it's not anything weird. You can always shut the key off if you want.
I don't like this thing. Dude, it's especially where it's not like completely
flat, pulls.
It kind of gets your wheel a little bit.
If you're not an ATV guy, know how to counter steer, you end up in the bushes.
And it feels so weird having a clutch with this.
Yeah.
Are you not able to switch that?
Yeah, you can put a twist throttle.
Dude, wouldn't that be so much better?
You could, yeah. But normally, that's normal for ATV, right?
Right. We left, guys. Raptor 700R. Then we got Buddy Nathan with his brand new, well, it's not brand new. It's his new bike. But it's a Yamaha WR250R, I believe, I'm not sure, but it's the trail version. And his dad with the 400R. Just love the 250, man. It looks just so nice. Oh.
I try to hold the front brake and give it gas. Let's see. Oh, it's kind of scary, guys. You don't want to take it for a rip here?
Yeah,
that was
him.
Oh man.